I'm a firm believer in karma. And I think this situation was attracted into my life as a huge learning lesson for me to grow and expand as a spiritual human being. I want to lead a huge charity organization. I want to lead a country one day, for all I know.